targets.
Stay short, Bomb Brace!
Stay focused. Drop those hostiles.
Keep your head
Keep
down.
Tight. Check your positions.
Dead asshole!
Finding cover!
Stay short, Bomb Brace.
Smoke 'em, boys. Smoke 'em.
Stay focused. Drop those hostiles.
Light your ass up.
goddammit!
Keep your focus, men!
Hey, let's rip him a new one!
Going for cover!
Sons of bitches!
Stay out of the open!
Die, you son of a bitch!
Get them, goddammit!
Let's get this shit! Asshole.
Hit the target!
Let's take down these boys!
I'm moving!
Okay, I got your back!
That's all they got, fellas!
Shit, this.
Okay, boys,
get
let's get them!
Sons of bitches!
Shoot those assholes! Shoot them!
Get them, goddammit!
Up.
Moving.
you son of a bitch!
Okay, boys, let's get him! Stay sharp, boys! Kill everything! Okay, boys, let's get him! Hostile is hit. Repeat. Hostile is hit.
Greetings. Don't be afraid. I need to know how to find this location. Can you help me?
You'll find that right here.
Much obliged, stranger.
Stay away from me! I'm working as fast as I can,
I'm not here to hurt-
Well, I don't-
You're I'm good.
Wait!
Whatever you say.
What is this?
If you aren't Sentinel, who are you?
Right now, I'm just someone trying to help the people of Erewhon survive this thing.
You must understand, I never wanted this to happen. The research was theoretical.
Shield yourself from that bullshit all you want. You know as well as I do, it just takes one person with a gun to turn theoretical into practical.
Someone like you, I suppose? Ah, forget it. Gods is the only forgiveness I'm concerned with.
What are you doing here?
Go away.
Hey there. Do you happen to know more info about this?
Honest, that's all I know.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
This is it. It will take me some time to transfer everything I need.
You just get to work. I'll keep you safe.
Help! They're trying to kill me!
I'm on it!
Ugh! Get them away from me!
Hang on!
Get them away from me! Help! They're trying to kill me!
I'm on it!
Okay, yes, I think that's all of it.
Good. Now let's get out of here. I'll be taking you to Erewhon. That's where the sick are.
I can't leave this place soon enough.
Let's go.
Why are you here?
Once you get to Erewhon, how long till you can whip up a cure?
I'm afraid it's not that simple. I'm sure the facilities will be lacking, and this disease is no simple thing. We'll have to see when we arrive. What I do know is, Coleman and Stone never think small. I wouldn't be surprised if this is just a large-scale trial for an even more horrific use of my creation.
I guess all we can do now is deal with the problem that keeps punching us in the face.
That other boy, the one they let go?
Kyle.
Kyle, yes. Has he...
died? No, not yet. But he's on his way.
I had the opportunity to speak with them before I knew why they were brought in. Good boys. Passionate. They seemed to be obsessed with proving which one of them was more worried about some woman they know.
Layla. Yeah, she's sick too.
Yes. Well, as I said,
Doc, one thing that's been bothering me. One of the soldiers said type 2 while sorting the prisoners.
Diabetes, yes. Coleman was asking about it before the abductions. The virus targets certain genetic markers showing up in the DNA of the Homesteader families. But as I told you, the virus can become more unpredictable in a patient with diabetes.
A targeted genocide. Like a bomb that only kills the part of the population whose genes make them the enemy. Schultz, I have Ballard.
I should kill you right here for what you've done, you slimy, immoral piece of shit.
Do what you want, but the longer you throw your tantrum, the less chance we have of saving lives. So, by all means, proceed.
I know. You're right. Sorry. I know you didn't have much choice.
Take me to the sick. I'll evaluate the situation from there.
Let's go.
And thank you for getting me out of there. And helping me to help.
You can thank me by getting us that cure.
Of course.